Welcome to my BTD6 boss guide. You can do this without any monkey knowledge, but I strongly recommend flat pack buildings and naval upgrades to make your early game a lot easier. Let's start by placing a farm. Place a dart monkey and make sure you leave enough space for an engineer above him. Place an engineer monkey. Upgrade the farm to 200. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, this really helps me out a lot. Buy another farm. Upgrade the engineer to 010. Now upgrade the farm to 200. Try to keep as many lives as possible and make sure you don't lose any more lives than me. Upgrade the engineer to 012. Buy another farm and upgrade it to 200. Upgrade the engineer to 013. Buy another farm and upgrade it to 200. Buy one more farm and upgrade it to 100. Now upgrade another farm to 203. Place Brickle before round 28 and set them on strong. Upgrade another farm to 203. Set Brickle back on first and upgrade the Dark Monkey to 023. Buy an engineer and upgrade it to 014 and aim the trap as high up as possible. Hold your mouse close to the trap so you collect it faster and generate more money. Keep building 203 farms, build your last farm on round 37. Buy a boat on round 37 and upgrade it to 022. Upgrade the boat to 023. And the farm to 200. Upgrade the boat to 024 and the farm to 202. Turn auto start off and I'll see you in round 40. Reposition the trap. Buy a boat and upgrade it to 230 and set it on strong. When round 41 starts, quickly sell every farm and sell the boat last. Upgrade the boat to 250 and use the ability. You'll need a 032 wizard before the round 41 MOAB spawns. When you reach the next boss skull, after killing the round 41 MOAB, use the boat ability. Now build a 003 boat and use the ability. Use the boat ability to pull in the fortified MOAB on round 43 after Lich is defeated. Sell the dart and empty the trap if needed and upgrade the boat to 004. Sell the 250 boat and upgrade the other boat to 015. Build 003 boats till round 46 starts. Use an ability for the fortified MOAB on round 45. Now build a 203 sub as much to the top right side as possible and set it on strong. Now build a 013 boat. Build 20 003 boats. Now build 204 farms. Stop farming when round 58 starts. Buy a 004 boat in range of the farms and turn outer start off. Buy a 250 boat and a 410 boat and set them on strong. Use the hero ability. When round 61 starts, sell farms and upgrade to the 510 boat. When green chained MOAB spawn on the right side, you need to use the boat ability. Don't forget to use the hero ability. Continue farming. You can use the mine from the hero to kill Lich Soul faster. That way you won't lose any lives. When Lich is defeated, you can sell the 250 and the 510 boats and build more farms. Build a second 203 sub and set it on strong. Now build a total of 10 204 farms. Upgrade every boat to 004. Now you can build a 520 farm. Now build 2 040 engineer monkeys and always use the ability on the 520 farm. Build as many 420 farms as you can. Build a 240 boat on round 75. Use an ability on round 76. Stop farming when round 78 starts. Use an ability on round 78 when the ceramic rushes spawn. Build a dart paragon. Place 25 022 dart monkeys, so our paragon will be degree 20. Buy the paragon on round 81, sell farms if needed. Fill the map with farms and boats. Build a 205 farm so you can regenerate lives. Upgrade an engineer to 050 and always use the ability on the 520 farm. Build every tier 5 boat and as many 024 boats as possible. build 2 tier 5 dart monkeys so they can farm balloon pops. If you are behind with money, just buy more 040 engineers and overclock farms. Sell the dart paragon. Buy the boat paragon. Spend as much money into the paragon as possible. Build as many 004 boats as possible. Place 25022 dart monkeys. Spend as much money into the paragon as possible. Now we need support temples, just follow my setup. Build a 520 boat and a 250 boat. Buy as many 320 super monkeys as you can. This setup can defeat tier 5 without any issues. If you made it this far into the video, smash the subscribe button and I'll see you next time.